Ricky.
You switch all of it. Oh, my goodness.
Gets it to D'Lo all alone, and D'Lo for the lead.
Complete mix-up by Utah, just trying to keep Towns from catching the basket.
We weren't expecting him to get an easy layup.
Just X-ing off the top, and Karl Anthony Towns popping, and Rudy Gobert, for some reason, leaves D'Angelo Russell. I don't know who Rudy thought was going to guard D'Lo once he left him.
And, Jim, how about the patience by Ricky? I mean, he used just about every second of the 5 seconds to get it in, but it pays dividends as D'Lo. Ingles gets it into Conley. Conley. And how about the effort by McDaniels? He comes in and steals. After 59 straight without a win streak, the Timberwolves have won two in a row.